How to win the Ashes?
Quite a hell of a question, that, isn't it?
I mightn't be the man to ask about that.
Beat Australia. It's the ultimate challenge, isn't it?
Convicts versus Mother England. I guess it goes all the way back to that.
You can't comprehend how tough it is.
Knocks him over!
You've got to have guts. Got to be ruthless.
I've never seen someone in that frame of mind.
I couldn't actually breathe.
It's a zero-sum game. You're either going to win it or you're going to lose it, in which case often heads will roll and people will be dropped.